Bingley Five rise locks, opened in 1774, to raise the Leeds and Liverpool Canal 18 metres up the Aire Valley. This is the steepest lock staircase in Britain. There's very nice scenery here. We're just coming up to the Five locks. So this is the top lock of the Bingley Five rise staircase locks. And that's the view, looking immediately down them. It's time passages, a couple of hours to go down, and then it's a couple of hours to come up, so you have to wait for a set time. Our next allowable time is 1 o'clock in the afternoon, so we've got to wait a little while. Some volunteer lock keepers there to help. But look at that magnificent hill that it's basically going down, or coming up if you're coming the other way. And there's a fantastic old mill building over there. How clever were they when they built these? That's just a view of it from a slightly different angle. So that's the entrance to the top of the five rise locks. Got some magnificent views over the countryside on the other side there. And there's Pop Chivers waiting to go down. That's the milepost at the locks. Bit of handy volunteer work going on there. That mechanism there is the ground paddle. It's substantial too. That's the view looking back up. 57 foot, that drops it down. Amazing. So we've just come down the Wigan flight locks. This boat's right on the limit of the length that it would take. The lock gates at the end leak so much, it's filled the engine bay up with water where it swamped the back of the boat, and I'm absolutely drenched to the skin. Doing some work on that steeple. I think there's a ladder up there, look, with like a scaffolding arrangement. So, coming down the Bingley Five Rise Locks. This boat is 60 foot long, and the maximum length on those locks is 62, because the bottom lock gates leak so much it swamped the boat on three or four occasions, and that's the result, is all that water down in the bilge. The sunscreen says do one thing that scares you every day. Well, I tell you, that scared me three times every time it did it, because I thought the boat was going to sink. I've got a serious amount of water to get out of there. What I forgot to mention also was that while this was going on, I was getting wet as well. My trousers were wet right up my back as well, and my shoes, I was absolutely sodden wet. Anyway, I think I've managed to get the bilge pump into the main part of the engine, and hopefully it's going to pump a lot of it out for me. So here goes. Oh well, it's going to get rid of the bulk of it. I'll just have to mop what it won't get out myself. Apart from that, it's a peaceful evening, moored in Saltaire. Have a look around tomorrow. Right now, gin and tonic. It's good night from me, and it's good night from my bilge pump.